One day I noticed a rather large bumblebee doing just that, bumbling. Upon closer inspection, I found it wasn't one bee moving erratically, but two bees moving erotically.